and Class C passes have been suspended until further notice. Medical and sanitation personnel are now required to show identification at each security checkpoint. Priority of medical conditions.